somewhere. You wouldn't happen to know where Harvey Dent's room is, would you? Okay. I can't seem to find it anywhere. That a what exam? A nerve exam? Are your nerves shot? You fell on your head. I fall on my head all the time. I guess I could. Can I say something though? I don't exactly know what I'm doing. I'm not a real doctor. Usually start with the first. Oh. All right. Can you read that chart for me? Oh. Can you read line 2? I think you got a couple wrong, but that's all right. Do you see those two colored bars in between the numbers? Can you tell me what color they are? Starting with the first one. What about the second one? Got that wrong. It's actually red. So, not blue. guess the next thing they do is take a look at your eyeballs. Stare at my nose. I'm trying to blink. Is this working? Exactly what I'm looking for, but they look normal to me. I guess as long as you're not going cross-eyed. Next, can you stare at the tip of this light and not just with your eyes? Follow it. Keep your head still. All right, here we go. What does the doctor typically do next? Listens to your heart and takes your blood pressure. Okay. What's it say on here? Let me see your left arm. That's not too tight, is it? I always get a doctor. Up in Arkham. He always makes it so tight. It almost makes my arm want to fall off. I'll take your blood pressure. Breathing. Is that what you said? Okay. I think that's supposed to be tight, right? Tell me if it gets a little too tight. Supposed to get the gauge to. Now I'm supposed to stick this in there. Okay. Let me just tuck it in there then. Like that. Okay. Sounds pretty good. Sounds like a normal heartbeat. What's the gauge say? I don't know. I think it says 180. To listen to your lungs. Okay, I'm gonna lift up your shirt a little bit. There. When I was a little boy, my doctor used to always breathe on the thing. This thing. So it wouldn't be so cold. So. How's that? Okay. Yeah. I want you to follow what I say. I'm gonna say to breathe in and hold and then breathe out. I'm ready. Okay, take a deep breath in, just like this. Hold. And breathe out. Again, breathe in. Nice deep breath. Hold. Oh yeah, and breathe out. Breathe in again. Nice deep breath. Supposed to write all this stuff down. All right. Is this your chart? Thank you. Oh, mental disorders. Well, that's good. I know this really neat magic trick with a pencil on how to make it disappear. I once showed it to a guy before. It split his sides. Oh, I don't think you want to see it. It's not for the faint of heart. I wouldn't mind showing it to Harvey Dent, though. Or the Batman. Have you seen or heard the Batman? He's making all kinds of ruckus around Gotham. Yeah, I kind of figured you did. What are your thoughts on the Batman? Are you a fan? You look like you're scared. Scared. Like my dad always said, put a smile on that face. I get these scars from my old man. He was a drinking man. Very, very angry all the time. And he just flipped out. He came over to me, grabbed me, looked me dead in the eyes, and he said, "Why so serious?" And he just kept repeating it. "Why so serious?" And he pulled out his pocket knife. He grabbed my face like this. He put the knife to my lips. And he said, "Let's put a smile on that face." And he sliced my lips open. Here's blood pressure, 120. So what am I supposed to do next? Check your senses and reflexes. Okay. I'm not supposed to have you smell things. Things. Go ahead and close your eyes. And I'm going to put the first thing up to your nose. And I want you to tell me what it smells like. Here's the first thing. What does that smell like to you? Does it smell bad? Okay. See what the second one will be. Okay, get ready. Okay, go ahead. Now, what's that smell like to you? One more, you said. Okay, what does that smell like? You can open your eyes now. Perfect. Yes. Everything. Now I need to check your flex motor functions. Let me see what's over here. This probably has something to do with it. They look like important boxes. I think I'm supposed to check your eyeballs with this. And your ears. I remember this thing. Used to scare me as a child. The doctor would come up to my face real close with this thing, staring into my eyeballs. And he'd jam it up my nose and in my ears. Traumatizing, yeah. What's this? Oh, here it is. Just give me a second to get everything around. I don't know what half this stuff is. Okay. Now after this, you promised that you'd help me find Harvey Dent's room. I really need to do that. Keep your promise. Okay. All right. Just give me one second. All right. So keep your eyes wide open. Let's check the other one. All right. Looks good to me. Jamming up your nose a little bit. Mm-hmm. Okay. Just so you know, you got a couple boogies hanging out of your nose there. All right, let me check your ears. Wax. I thought I saw something crawling. It might just be my imagination. It'll look like it had legs. Up in there, do you? Okay. Now I guess I gotta check your reflexes. You promise not to kick me though, right? Is that rubber? Feels like rubber. Might just be hard plastic. All right, let's start with your knees. Try not to kick me, though. You ready? We're gonna start with your left knee. Tell me if I'm hitting you too hard. About your right knee. Well, it seems like you have good reflexes in your knees. You ever get where your knee locks up on you? It almost trips you, makes you fall on your face. I have. Looks like a little submarine. Dive, dive. All right, let me see your elbows. Start with your left one. Sound like it hurt. Oh, okay. I'm glad you're being honest. All right. Reflexes seem to be fine. I don't see anything wrong with them. Doesn't it though? Looks like some medieval torture weapon. Alright, let me see your arms. I'm gonna run it up and down your arms. Like a little saw. Alright, this one first. Feel that? All right. How about this arm? Can you feel it? It tickles. I don't expect it to tickle. I say. It kind of does. Running up and down your face. You felt that. Okay. Keep that. It stinks. It smells like a hospital. Feel that? It's nice and soft, huh? Yeah. There we go. Now something small. Q-tip. You feel that? Go a little lighter. You know, if you want, I can paint your face. Maybe some other time. Okay. Is there anything else that I'm supposed to do? Jot down the notes. Nervous system, motor functions. muscular tonus. What is that? Romberg sign. Plantar reflexes. I don't know what this stuff is, but I'm just going to mark it down as good. I'm supposed to sign it. That's it. I guess I'll just leave this here for when your doctor comes back. I might need that. All right. Well, I kept my end of the promise. You're going to help me find Harvey Dent's room. Alright. Thank you. If I had a lollipop to give you, I'd give it to you. The only thing I can do is give you this rose. It squirts water. A real hit at the parties. But I want you to have it. Here. You're welcome. Alright, well, we better go before the cops get here. Yeah. The cops are going to be here soon. Let's just say it's going to be a blast.